Among the things you might look for are constellations. And if you live in the Northern Hemisphere, which if you're looking at a globe, it's the top half of the Earth, you might have looked for the Big Dipper. Now, I'll give you a moment to try to look for the Big Dipper in our sky. It's located in the northern area. Try to look for a shape that resembles a spoon or a ladle. If you're with somebody watching this video, maybe work together to try to find it. So if you haven't found the Big Dipper yet, I'll highlight it for you. It's over here in the northern part of the sky. It's made up of 7 stars. These 3 stars make up the handle. And these 4 stars make up the cup. Let me outline it for you so you can see it a little more clearly. Now, Ursa Major means the Big Bear or the Great Bear in Latin. And this asterism has been observed by cultures from around the world for thousands of years. The ancient Greeks saw this bear and its stretched out tail marked by these 3 stars. The reason its tail got stretched out is because Zeus used it to throw it into outer space. Cultures native to North America saw those 3 stars as the hunters that would chase the bear as it circled around Polaris. The cultural pervasiveness of this asterism can only mean that it dates to pre-history. So as we're looking up to the night sky, not only are we looking to astronomical phenomena, but we're also looking at human history.